dug it out. Real niggas know what I'm talking about. Raised by the killers, drug dealers, what you know about. Murder open cases, broke ops, we don't talk about. What you know about? 100 band jewel about to flood my wrist. And you're reaching for my chain and my shooters don't miss. Heard them boys playing D and them demons don't bliss. I was posting on the 9, had to get a finna fix. This ain't mad, fuck them sliding. Break it down and now I'm cashing. Double G, Chanel my fashion. Being humble, I ain't bragging. 40 got my pants.
What's going on YouTube? You know what it is. It's your boy, the Unsigned Artist Assassin, back at it again with another review. Okay, today's Unsigned Artist goes by the name of Jay Young, the Hustleman. The name of the song is called Touchdown. Now, if you follow my channel, you remember we did one of Hustleman songs before. The name of the song was Hood Trophies. That's when he had that famous line, them licks we hit, we slide with blicks. That's just, I still need that on a t-shirt, bro. So, we gonna see if Hustleman, if he can be 2 for 2. I like the first video, Hood Trophies. Let's see if I'm fucking with Touchdown. And before we get into the video, the song is called Touchdown. I hope you're not in a football uniform trying to score a touchdown. Because if you are, I'm going to crucify you in this video. All right, let's see what this nigga got. Okay, I got a question. Hustleman, I got a question. Now, if I want to get the packs to touch down on me, do I have to put my order in with the nigga with the white shirt on in the video? Do I get in contact with him, put my order in, and then the packs will touch down on me? That's what I want to know, because I'm looking at the video. You seem like you got a lot of packs. I'm pretty sure you could just give me one. You could just give me one of them packs. You got so many. You don't need that many. Y'all got a dispensary in whoever living room y'all in. Y'all got a dispensary in that motherfucker. You know what I'm saying? So it's just like, man, let me just I'm gonna contact the man with the white shirt on. And can I get some packs to touch down on me, Hustleman? That's all I want to know. Just send me some packs, man. That's all I need. I don't need a full pack. I just need half of one. Just give me half a pack. God damn. But let's go ahead and let this motherfucker rock out. Y'all is.
Nigga don't
Okay, yeah, man, I like this video. It's a very great video. It had a lot of great visuals in it. I'm so glad. I thought you was going to be trying to be a running back. I thought you was going to try to score a touchdown. I'm just so glad you didn't do what I was thinking. You know what I'm saying? Because I was going to crucify you on this motherfucker. But the song was great. It was catchy. You know what I'm saying? Pass just touched down. I got 100 rounds. Niggas ain't stayed down. Niggas don't come around. See, you know, when I can remember some of your lyrics, that's how you know the song was good. You know what I'm saying? So, I like this song. You know, we're going to rate this song from 1 to 5. I'm going to give it a 4.5. And the reason I'm going to give it a 4.5, the reason I'm going to give it a 4 nickel, is because I need to figure out how can I get the pack to touch down on me. I'm going to send you an email. And we're going to figure out, what do I have to put in play to get some packs to touch down on me? Nah, I'm just playing. But nah, this song 4.5. This is a great song. This is going to be a nice little EP or something. You know what I'm saying? Drop that motherfucker. Then you drop the video. You know, MoneyStrongTV. You know, MoneyStrongTV, he do a lot of videos and shit like that. Great quality video. You know what I'm saying? And for all you other unsigned artists that I be doing on my channel and shit, y'all need to look at Hustleman. Y'all need to look at this nigga Hustleman and be like, okay, this is a nigga that he's investing in his rap career. You know what I'm saying? He's investing in his videos. You know what I'm saying? He's investing in the visuals. He made everything in the video look correct. You know what I'm saying? For the theme of the song. You feel me? So it was like, this was good. You know what I'm saying? It was damn near perfect. This shit was raw, G. You know what I'm saying? So I ain't really got much, you know, criticism to say on this. You know what I'm saying? This shit was fire, you know what I'm saying? Hustleman, like I said, you 2 for 2 on the Unsigned Artist Assassin channel, bro. You 2 for 2, because I really fuck with that hood trophies, and I fuck with this shit touchdown. This shit was fire. You know what I'm saying? So I ain't really got much to say about this, but if you need somebody to, you know, test out some packages that you get touchdown on, you know, you could just hit a nigga inbox and let me know. If you need a test dummy for the packages that you get, I'm willing to sacrifice my lungs for better use of packaging. You know what I'm saying? So, man, I ain't got shit to say, man, on this motherfucker, man. This shit was fire, man. 4.5 out of 10. Y'all already know what it is, man. It's the Unsigned Artist Assassin.